The trailer had had the VIN number removed from it. After doing a further investigation, they were able to determine that these same subjects had previously pawned other trailers as well. So this could be just the start of a bigger investigation.